Hello there guys, it's PowerBizard and welcome to Just League of Legends, basically. I don't know what game I'm playing, who I'm going to be or anything. So I'm just doing normal blind matches. See how it goes. And I'm just waiting to see that effect. I don't know what I'm doing or what I want. I'll say I'm very starting to play to see on top, but I don't mind where I go. Whoa, Jesus. So ADC and mid have been 10. Best friend trouble. Don't know if they said anything. Oh yep, sup. So top or jungle? Zeus. I don't mind where I go.
Always,
for
Demacia.
I don't think I've got a color. No. I used to play Garen all the time when I first started. The only guy who's Garen was my go-to Garen on Sivir. And I honestly haven't played Garen since. The only problem is we're very attack damage focused, mind you. I probably should have thought of that. I should have went maybe a Alessandra or a, I don't know, Echo. I could have went Echo. Have I played Echo? I honestly don't know if I've played Echo. I probably have, I just can't think of it. What do I think? Because I usually go like in a tank top lane, right, so who's top? For them, that's a strange combo they've got there, but I'm presuming it's Aurelia. Yep, Ivan's jungle, Vayne, he's got the exhaust for an ADC, that's strange, you don't see that often. Ahri's mid, that's fine. Lunar Wraith, Morgana, I've got the Lunar Wraith, Caitlyn's kinda like that. Rek'Sai, I haven't honestly saw Rek'Sai for a while. I watched the EU LCS, and I haven't watched week 8 yet. Technically, by the time this goes up, it will be after week 8, because week 8 started yesterday for my recording time. And I only watched the Unicorns game, but I only watched half an hour of it. Fell asleep. Unicorns versus Vitality, but it looked like Vitality was winning it. Let me know, guys, do you watch pros? And if you do, what's your favourite team? In case you haven't guessed, mine is Fnatic. And my favourite player would have to be Reckless. Reckless, whatever you want to call it. Everybody pronounces it different. I preferred the old Fnatic to the new Fnatic. I prefer, well, mind you, when Huni and Rainover were there, they were amazing, but especially when Yellowstar was there with Rek'Sai, it was just amazing. I would say Rek'Sai is possibly one of the best ADCs in the world overall. It's hard to tell because at Worlds, unfortunately, he's never been amazingly good. Right, so let's buy Dark Shield, Potion, Bond, and we'll just walk.
We fight for those who can.
Let's go. No. So I'm just double checking, nothing's really changed of his. Nope. I don't know if an enemy jump is hit by four spins. I lost so much of their armor, and it also looks like it's coming red.
I bring justice.
Yeah, stay here just in case. So I went with Grasp of the Undying. Every 4 seconds in combat, my next basic attack does quite a bit. permanently increase your health by 5.
Minions have spawned.
Range champions, it's reduced by 40%, so it's permanently increased it by 3. But even at that, that's quite a bit. To be honest, I haven't had a chance to proper look through my runes and sort out exactly what I want. Yeah, I just play it every now and then perseverance up. At level 11, it gets a little better.
Victory awaits.
I'll go to 600-700 and one more hat. Perfect, so it is already lit up the top lane, which is fine, I think.
Fear not, I'm coming.
There we go. Done a wee bit of damage there, actually. And that's one of our potions
never
already.
Forget
nice.
Why we fight. Keep faith in yourself.
Yeah, just keep doing what I'm doing. For those of you that don't watch all my games, I usually try, I know I say try, it depends obviously who you are, who your enemies are, but I try and kind of stay back and plan at the beginning of the game just to build up, especially if I'm a tank. I think it's very important to be doing decently well in fan. See how well she does under the tower. It's fine. As I popped her potion again though. So I'll just stay here.
This world needs hope.
I'm doing not bad, I think. I don't actually like how much I'm pushed in though, but I'm 7-6 CS ahead, and there's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 there, so good. Kill them all quickly, please. Good, so at least I'll meet them kind of in the middle.
Fear is the first of many foes.
There we go, my ward's away, so I'll go and get my one.
I will not
I'd press E there just to get that minion. Ah, it was a bad one.
King's name.
I'm going to go and place a ward there. I'm a wee bit ahead in CS, so just in case. Let's see where this Ivan is popped out.
An enemy has been slain.
Protect our land.
First blood.
Oh, maybe he's popped out. Honestly, couldn't tell you. That's his first blood. Perfect. Yeah, use a Q there to make sure I get there.
Be bold.
The big siege minion.
Raise their ranks!
There we go. I'm doing a good amount of damage.
The first of many foes.
On to Aurelia. Got a click to hit him. I like to upgrade the E because it's good to get in and out while you're doing damage constantly.
Our courage must never waver. I will not falter!
That's fine. If she pops in here and dizzy strides me all day long, I'm happy. I'm 8 CS ahead of her right now.
Our deeds shape the future.
And every time she does that, she's going to lose something. And I've still got a potion and my flash. I know she still has her flash, but
never forget why we fight.
Well, I didn't actually mean to press the Q there. I think she's still there, but I'm not sure. I just think she's missing. She might have been
onward.
An enemy has been slain.
Oh, she's still there. I actually cleared that wave in case I missed it. In case you had went back, because I was going to push in the wave then go back myself. Yeah, I was going to say, she'll take a lot of damage if she tries to take on that minion wave herself. So I'm at 42, she's at 30. Let's clear this wave. And then head up. And back. So I've cleared the wave, which means that it will kind of reset, and she's TPing there. We still get to see what she's bought. Yep, that's fine. It says I should go with that, but I prefer to be defensive. So we'll go with the Randian's Omen first, boots. And let's get some of that. So let's just teleport to attack. But teleporting to a turret is a lot better than actually teleporting to a minion, so why did she teleport to a minion?
Break their ranks! Fear not, I'm coming. Hope.
I'm threatening to push up too far because I've got a feeling that I'm going to get ganked soon. I'm surprised Ivan hasn't ganked me already, to be honest. Ah.
We fight for those who cannot.
Right, so Ivan's about there. Since he just popped the thing that lets you see where I am. I honestly don't know. Yep.
I will not falter!
Gotcha!
Hold fast!
There we go.
Killing spree.
And that suits me humbling up here because I'm fine. And if the turret dive, let's see, I'm waiting in the route.
Protect our land.
Sometimes I need to treat myself.
You have slain an enemy.
A nice wee kill there.
Justice, by law or by sword. Break their ranks! Keep faith in yourself.
Oh no, wait, I read that wrong. You cancel it for a 200 second cooldown.
The scoundrels will pay.
I think I'm just gonna head back. I've got good money. 14 CS ahead, you'll get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 there, see. I'll still be 6 ahead, so why not? Don't need any more. I'll buy a couple of potions just for a second.
Forge onward!
I'm just pressing Q to run a wee bit faster.
Never forget why we
fight. I'm still here with the asshole just in case.
This world
I'm
needs
gonna actually. Is the Krogs not there anymore? No. Oh, they are.
I will fight as long as I stand.
Just to let her really push her back.
I will not falter.
I mean, I know the CS evens, but
we fight for those who cannot. Break their ranks!
an enemy has been slain.
There we go.
Be bold. Be just.
I don't know where Irela is. So let's just push it in.
We are the Vanguard.
Doing decent. There's a Irela soul there.
Accursed villains!
So take that.
I will not
destroy a turret.
I've destroyed the first turret. I'm still winning CS. That's fine, but I mean I've got some wards here.
Shut down.
Break their ranks! Vile scourge. Demacia marches as one.
Right,
an enemy has been slain.
Our courage must never waver.
Now, so we saw Ivan pop out there. And then we see him if he pops back up. I did see him round about there.
Fear not, I'm coming.
I'm staying safe because I've got a feeling Ivan will make an appearance.
I bring justice.
An enemy has been slain.
Ivan's in mid lane. Falter.
I feel like I'm doing pretty well here. Yeah.
An enemy has been slain.
For Demacia.
Yeah, I'll just clear that away to basically to make sure they can't do it against us.
Show them the strength of Demacia.
That was good to get an extra quick two hits, by the way, if you just auto the NQ.
I stand ready.
That's fine by me though, stun me while my E's up. I'm still good, though.
What we do is right!
Yeah, I'm going to back, I've got enough of my Randian zone. So I'll back first and then try to see it's ahead. I'm doing fine. The Yasuo in the mid lane is doing great. In fact, everyone's doing great so far. So we'll do that. Then for my boots, let's see. It's only really Ahri, I think. I'm gonna get Warmogs for health, really. I'll go for that for just pure health.
Our deeds shape
so Randian's Omen, let's double check what it does. I'll put it to number one. Yep, 20% damage from basic strike tricks, yep. And that, yep, do that, that's fine. Look at my health already. And then, look at my grasping and dying. Yep.
Keep faith in yourself.
It doesn't say how much I've actually stole, but...
Break their ranks!
There we go.
To protect our land.
Just to show that I'm playing enough on... Yeah, and Ivan's actually down the bottom.
Fear is the first of many foes.
An ally has been slain.
I bring justice.
to be honest, I'm just not wanting to push too far. I mean, I'm 16 CS ahead right now, and I'm doing pretty well.
I will not falter! Demacia marches as one. Justice!
That'll make her go back.
This world needs hope.
I was hoping it should move there. There we go, just a few shots in here.
An ally has been slain.
Forward!
Yeah, but she's popping out this way, there's somebody there. Oh no. Maybe just wanted to be very aggressive.
An enemy has been slain.
I'll take drugs, then I'll go back, let her push, I've got TP.
Killing spree.
First of many foes.
Killing spree.
What we do is right. I will
that's
not
right, falter. About the rapture to that other season. Ugh.
Your team has
well,
destroyed your
turret. Well, I'm fighting it up here. Other team's doing everything there should be. So, her earlier is landing up her stims, which is really important for her, obviously. Especially when I seem to be doing massive damage to her.
An enemy has been slain. An enemy has been slain.
Fear not, I'm coming.
Your team has destroyed a turret.
Yep, so what about doing this? That's her ultimate.
Used
just
muscle
to clear the minion area. I would never use the ultimate because I'm still
an ally has been slain.
Myself, it's not as if it's a full team. If it's a full team, then yes, I would have understood there.
We fight for those who cannot.
An enemy has been slain.
So that's fair, but I thought I played a pretty decent game there myself. I didn't do much, but I've done nothing wrong. We'll see what it says I played. Lona Yasuo. Completed a mission. Oh, perfect. Then my first win of the day bonus. Maybe. What did I get? Oh, an A plus. Oh, I leveled up as well. Nice. So I'm pretty happy with that. 158 CS, 19 minutes in. I slowed down because I thought I'd get ganked more often, to be honest. Yasuo seemed to be killing him a lot, so I think if Ivan had came to gank me more often, I think it would have helped, especially after I used my flash in the first one. Yes, we did get a kill eventually, after it, sorry, when Rek'Sai came, but overall, GG. So thank you very much for watching, guys. Put a peep out. Do the loading it.